Thanks, Chris. Shifting gears now, a 19-year-old woman is dead in the city's latest homicide. Dartaya Ragland was shot and killed in East Toledo around 4 this morning. It happened at Cypress Point Mobile Homes Park on Consaul Street. TBD arrested 19-year-old Tiziah Williams Whiteson for the shooting. Toledo has reached 50 homicides this year. Last year, the count was at 44 by this time, and with the total ending last year at 61 homicides.